Good morning, my dear children. Well, today with the help of this video, we'll be doing page number 38, 39 and 40. So the first one is famous lakes in India. Buller Lake lies 32 km from Srinagar. It is the largest lake in the Jammu and Kashmir region. It controls the flow of the Jhelum River which passes through it. So where is this Buller Lake? It is in Srinagar and it is the largest lake in Jammu and Kashmir. The second one, situated on the east coast of Odisha, Chilka Lake is the largest brackish saltwater lagoon in Asia. It lies along the east coast of India in the delta of the Mahanadi River. It is home to a wide variety of birds. So this Chilka Lake, where is it? It is in Odisha and it is the largest brackish saltwater lagoon in Asia. And where does it lie? It lies on the east coast of India. Okay. And in this Chilka Lake is very famous. Do you know why? Because a wide variety of birds, they come and visit this Chilka Lake. Then we have Sambar Lake. Sambar Salt Lake is the largest inland salt lake in India. It is situated in Rajasthan. So where is it, children? It is in Rajasthan. Salt sheets which from a distance look like snow. There's a layer of ice salt sheet, and this salt sheet from far it looks like a layer of snow, often cover the lake's bed. The lake is usually dry in the hot months, and salt pans and refining works are located on the lake's shore. So on the lake shore, what do we find? We find salt pans and some refining works where they make salt. Situated in Andhra Pradesh, we have Kolleru Lake. It is the largest freshwater lake of India. So, if I ask you, name the largest freshwater lake of India, you will write Kolleru Lake. Lying between the deltas of the Krishna River and Godavari River, it acts as a reservoir to control floods. Reservoir where we reserve water, excess water. It is an important habitat for migratory birds. So migratory birds are birds that travel from different places, from far off countries, and they come to here because the temperature and the weather, it suits them. So they fly from one country to another country. So we will find many migratory birds visiting Kolleru Lake. Also known as Jaisalmer Lake, Debar Lake. Okay. What is the other name of Debar Lake? The other name of Debar Lake is Jaisalmer Lake. And it is the second largest artificial lake. It is not a natural lake, but an artificial lake which is human made in Asia. Built by Maharana Jai Singh in 1685. It is located in Udaipur district of Rajasthan. So where is it? It is in Udaipur. And it was built by Maharana Jai Singh. It comprises 7 islands and covers an area of 87 square kilometer. Then we have Loktak Lake, located 53 km from Imphal, and it is the largest freshwater lake in the northeast India. So this is a freshwater lake in northeast India. And this one, Kolleru Lake, it is the largest freshwater lake in India. Okay. And what do you mean by freshwater, children? Freshwater means a lake which with the concentration of salt is low, right? And it is known for its circular floating swamps, which are called Fumdis in the local language. Covering an area of 300 square kilometer, the lake is a lifeline for a large number of people. Now this one, answer the following question. Which lake is also known as Srinagar's jewel? It is Dal Lake. Dal Lake is called the Srinagar's jewel. Then, in which Indian state is Pushkar Lake located? So the Pushkar Lake is located in Rajasthan. Okay, and it is in Ajmer. And you know, and there's an interesting thing about this place. Ajmer is the city and it is the home to the only temple dedicated to Lord Brahma. In the whole world, there's only one temple of Lord Brahma, and that is in Pushkar Lake. In the middle of which lake is Lord Buddha's 350-ton statue installed? It is the Hussain Sagar Lake, and this is in Hyderabad. Okay, and it is a heart-shaped lake, which was built in 1992. Which district in Uttarakhand is known as the Lake District of India? It is Nainital, and you know the word Nainital. It derives its name from the Naini Lake. In which state is the longest lake in India? The Vembanad Lake located. It is in Kerala. So the next one is sobriquets. What are sobriquets means? Special names or phrases that describe the character of something or something. Special names given to a country or a place or anything. Like in this one, the gift of Nile. So Egypt is also called the gift of the Nile River. The land of the rainbow. So which country is called the land of the rainbow? Hawaii. The Hawaii Islands are called the land of the rainbow. The land of white elephants. Where will you find many? There are many white elephants. It is Thailand. The land of the thunderbolt is Bhutan. The land of thousand lakes. Where will you find thousands of lakes? It is in Finland. The sugar bowl of the world is Cuba, because there is a lot of sugar. The production of sugarcane is very much higher compared to other countries. The city of joy is Kolkata. The land of cakes is Scotland. Emerald Isle is Ireland. Why is it called emerald? Because, as the name suggests, because of the color, because of the greenery. The city of seven hills is Rome. Okay, children. So, I hope these three pages are clear. Do it in your book neatly and clearly, as well as in your copy. Bye-bye.